that one, yeah, that one. It's called Money by John Lee Hooker, and I was looking, I was in the graves. Just imagine a man in Sarajevo, in the graves, who lost his last 10 euros. I was going to have breakfast. Luckily, I paid my hostel, and I was looking for my 10 euros, and I lost them. And I was looking into the graves of people dead. And it's funny somehow, no? In the Bosnian War. Okay, this is Money by John Lee Hooker. In his analphabetism, John Lee Hooker wrote a great piece of art. I think this is Money.